Okay.
This is Portland MCD, I'm aware of it's lacking, but... We'll be doing a tiny bit of SL. Now, if your SS is us and you've affected every country, you basically have to and you can't really actually collapse the government, then you probably don't need it. You can just skip the step birth for those wondering. The best country usually just to SL for some affected it is New Zealand. This is because New Zealand's really, really slow, so try to shoot for the infections. And it's also important to note that at this point, New Zealand will probably have some government actions. New Zealand in particular. Just combined to be very, very bad, so. So, just kind of SL until you're basically half of where you can get. Now, if you're curious, like, I don't know, hypothetically, you have other places, New Guinea's probably fine because it's late, but you have environmental hardening and a good amount of poor, so you'll just rip through New Guinea. Canada's not as bad because you'll get it early and you have environmental hardening, so you'll just kind of rip through it. Bolivia, for some reason, can be a problem, but it's not that bad since you have So it's like probably those places are gonna be kinda late. Argentina might be a bit late, but it's. So, I guess the goal of this recording is just kind of get to the point where you actually start to collapse the government, because it's not going to matter that much until you can actually start to get to the collapsing, I guess. Selling. Usually, loading for affections later on in the game is not too bad, because you actually have a lot of effectivity from symptoms, and you'll actually have some things, so it's not going to be as slow as a China load. I think it's our burning the cornfield on this one. Yeah, that's not that bad. Good. that basically means that your the country just can't really cure you. So if you're noticing I'm getting kind of fast, that's mostly because of the war. It's not quite enough to drop them over. New Zealand, actually, I picked New Zealand to save Lotus because you don't get much urban or rich, so, like, the only urban you get is from Urbivile, which gives you, I think, 0.5, and Coughing, which gives you 0.05, and I think you start urban too, so that's basically all you get for urban. And for rich, you get beef, which I forgot how much it was, and avocado, which is much better. Some places might declare martial law, but it's not terrible for the most part. Concerned, you can, if you're kind of get the front gate slowed up too, which in some place you can just mess up the not get the good directions, which drops your victory too, which like, if avocados don't pull that would be really bad. Like that's like kind of most basic example. That should be good. Yeah, don't make, try to not make too many saves. That helps your game if you don't. Oh, that's actually, that was quick. Like, eventually a government will get to collapse, so that's not gonna happen for another 50 days. That's not, that just won't happen for a bit anyway. That was quick.
I guess I'll just end the little guide here. Next up, I'll probably try to start kind of collapsing my initial gobs. Maybe save loads of effects to do Giddy, because I mean, I'll do basically the remainder of the run. I see ya.